You may be looking forward to summertime, but the warmer weather can actually wreak havoc on your hair.
Yeah, so here with 5 tips to keep our locks healthy and looking beautiful, we have Riley Pettigo from Rock Paper Beauty Lounge. Thanks so much for coming on.
Thank you.
So you have 5 tips, so we'll get into the first one. The first is clarify. Could you please clarify what that means?
We have no idea what that
means.
Yeah,
what does that mean?
So the clarifying shampoo is like a detox shampoo. So if you're getting in the ocean, in the pool, the chlorine, the salt water, it really like strips out like the chlorine so that it doesn't leave all of the nasty in your hair that you would have. Like if you just use regular shampoo, the clarifying shampoo really like gets it out for you.
Oh, okay. And how often should I clarify?
If
I'm in the pool every day, which is pretty much the case in the summertime, what would you recommend?
Like every 1 to 3 days, like every 3 days, I would normally do that. If you're in it a lot, then I would shampoo it when you're in it a lot. So like every day, if you're actually in it every day.
Okay.
And that just gets the bad stuff out of your hair.
Yes.
Great.
Right. Okay. Next up is deep condition.
Yes, so the Amika hair mask is my favorite. I use it at home. I use it on almost everyone in the salon. It's like my favorite mask in the whole entire world.
Okay.
It really mends your split ends. So if you use heat on your hair a lot, being in the sun, getting it dirty, it can really, like, those ends will really get split. And we all have that issue.
Sure.
So we don't want to get a haircut every 2 weeks.
True. Yeah.
So the hair mask, like again, the clarifying shampoo, I would use it every 3 days or twice a week.
Okay. And now that we just leave in our hair for a while?
You leave it in your hair for about like 1 to 2 minutes. So normally like wash your body, do all the other stuff, rinse it out.
Yeah.
Use your conditioner, rinse that out, and then you're done. Yeah.
Okay. So I put it on the whole entire head.
Yes.
Okay.
And mostly
then third,
focus on your ends.
On the ends. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Right. And then third is lay off the heat.
Yes, so in the summer, you don't want to use, like, you want your hair to be long, you don't want to use as much heat. I know a lot of people have an issue with that if you have extra frizzy hair or you don't like your natural hair, but we have lots of products that will help that. So the Moroccan Oil Curl Defining Cream, if you have any type of curl, it brings it way out. It will intensify that curl.
Okay.
Then we also have Crazy Smooth Oil that is, you put in while your hair is wet and it instantly like defrizzes and smooths out your hair.
Ooh. All right.
Okay.
And then you say protect your scalp.
Yes. So we also have a detangler. It's called Pure Release, and it you spray it in your hair while it's wet. It protects your scalp. It has 30 SPF, and it also protects heat up to 450 degrees.
Ooh. Okay.
So, and it makes really your hair nice and smooth?
Yes, it's a detangler. So,
I love that.
Yeah.
And then finally, debrass and brighten.
Yes, so a lot of girls have blonditis in the summer. We all know that.
Yeah.
And so when you're out in the sun and you get brassy tones in your hair and you want to pull those back out, we have an awesome silver reflex shampoo and conditioner.
Yeah.
So it pulls all those brassy tones that are in your hair back out of it, so you're back to normal.
I love that.
Man, and how often do I use that?
Once a week.
Once a week.
Yes.
All right.
Cool.
And we can get all of these products at Rock Paper?
Yes.
And you are located?
Downtown, 131 Campbell Avenue.
Okay.
Perfect.
And it's rockpaperbeautylounge.com or give them a call 266-7914.